I mean the lost river. Okay, now I get it. Okay. Open up. Alien bone specimen case. Mixed Leviathan fossils. Those fossils likely came from the ancient ancestors of the Leviathans which inhabit the planet today. The relative size and delicacy of the bones suggest they formed part of the ear canal or some other complex internal structure. That's an ear canal? Damn. That's an ear canal. Alien flora. Local plants being held in stasis, the aliens evidently sought an extensive knowledge of the planet's ecosystem, which would have been necessary to support any live specimen research. Alien research equipment. Large laboratory table and accompanying scanners incorporate technologies far beyond our current level of understanding, hypotheses, equipment maintenance, staff maintenance, specimen analysis, specimen gene manipulation. Hello. Ion cube. Ion cube. Ion cube. Expected to be vaster. Those are parts of an ear canal. Also rubies. How am I doing? Not good. Fauna reproductive data. Extensive alien research data on local fauna with a special focus on the reproductive methods. Core conclusions have been synthesized. The aliens discovered the life forms on the planet have just one sex. They observed local organisms engaging in asexual reproduction. All healthy individuals tested were capable of egg laying. Eggs usually required genetic material from another of the species. In rare case, only one parent was required, with evolutionary mutation introduced by the effects of the environment itself. Research appears to have been focused around hatching conditions and genetic variation between parent and child. Huh. Okay. I expected there to be more. Let's get out of here. What was my Seamoth? My Tempest. Okay.
All the systems online.
Sort these away. Let's go home. Engine on. Up, up, up. Let's wait until we're at least 100 meters up from the top or changing any directions. Nice music. Leviathan. Cuttlefish egg. Is that what I'm carrying? Cuttlefish egg. Leave the lights on. Leave the lights on. It's fine, I've got lots of power. Okay. Yeah, everything's growing. I saved the sea crown. The ice stock isn't ready. Once again. Ghostweed, fungal, sea crown, ice stock, and bulbush. Okay, so sea crown. Ice stock isn't ready. Growing pygmy bulbush. I don't have enough yet. Eighty-6%, 87%. Okay, give it a bit more. Let's look at the cuttlefish. Cuttlefish. Cuttlefish, threat level 0. Small gray-colored herbivore, the cuttlefish displays high levels of intelligence, curiosity, and attachment. Strangely, this species has not been encountered in the wild, and the scanned specimen had to be artificially hatched within an alien containment unit. Oh yeah, only found legs. In the absence of wild specimens, little can be known for certain about the cuttlefish's life cycle. It is possible the environmental conditions have changed, forcing the species to the edge of extinction and leaving its eggs in permanent stasis. It is also possible the cuttlefish has been genetically altered or even imported to 4546B from another world. We do know that the cuttlefish is a herbivore which displays highly social behavior in its interspecies interactions, as was observed in Earth dolphins before their extinction. Oh! This creature seems to understand the concept of other minds, the prime indicator of true sentience, and attempts to communicate with a series of chirps and chirps. Evidence suggests the cuttlefish is capable of understanding and following simple commands, in addition to assessing the emotional state of individuals around it and responding in kind. Emotional connection between living creatures is an essential component of psychological health. Gee, thanks. Drop the other egg. Have some. Oh, you're a cuttlefish. You're so cute. Okay, I'm gonna leave you alone. What's up with the other one? Not ready yet. I can't build above this. Can I build near it? Maybe? Cuttlefish. How about I do something over here? No, 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 no. This will work. Somehow it's floating. Huh. Ladders? And alien containment. I want to grow older fish. And nothing lower, okay. So I want one here. Stop clicking the right mouse button. Out of titanium. Also out of glass. Can I build higher? Okay. I think containment's so big. Okay, I have 0 titanium and 0 glass. Give me all the eggs. Yeah, I can't hold the other ones. That other one looks nasty. Oh, hasn't hatched yet. Also, hasn't hatched yet. Okay, drop this thing in here. Also, make me a hatch. This one also looks kind of nasty. Drop these two. Let's do that. One more. Now connect that one with more glass. And give me the twist. Final connection. Good. Yeah, maybe it is a big base. But now I go in, I go through here. I have a problem. Interesting that when I build on top, it doesn't change the durability of the base. Better. Okay. Now, down. That's the nuclear reactor. By the way, store these. Pick up these. Pick up these. And I'll be back for more glass and titanium in a bit. Nuclear waste. What do I do with it? That's an interesting question. Nuclear reactor. Blah blah blah, multipurpose room, nuclear waste disposal. They cannot be placed in a standard trash can. There is no radiation risk. Okay, what is nuclear waste disposal? There's a miscellaneous item in the habitat builder. Okay. Put one over here. Can't fit. And I guess here should be fine. Give me that spent fuel rod. Put that in there. Okay. Now I need more titanium and more glass. Is that a garryfish? It is a garryfish. Okay, some glass. Let's build. Okay, I want, that's a rabbit ray. I want alien containment right here. With a hatch right here. And I'm missing quartz. Drop those two eggs and let them have their fun. Now, another alien containment right here. And a hatch right there. And drop those eggs in here. Okay, I did that thing. Actually, built a nice place here. But it's time to go. I've got my sickle, my fungal sap, and my ghost weed. I need the ice stock and the bulb bush. Give it. Okay, here we go. do it. To the Empress. Let's go. Well, you've been a lovely planet, but I'm afraid we have to go. Except with the whole trying to kill me part. No, come on. Really? Pod 3. How long have I been here? 73 days. Actually, probably 74, 75 right now. Must release the Empress. Just get past the ledge. No. That's the island, I need to go past the island. Fine. Engine off. Powering down. Turn the exterior lights off. I don't need them. Okay. We're doing this. Doing it live. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna hide in my pawn, thank you. No, I wanna scan them. Scan them! Juvenile Emperor! Cool. What do we got? Sea Emperor Juvenile. Juvenile Emperor specimen. It is producing a highly potent form of enzyme 42, which should be capable of fully curing individuals of the alien bacterium. This species hatches relatively fully formed and independent, perhaps reflecting the fact that they must fend for themselves when they are first born away from their parents. This specimen is healthy and exhibiting signs of a positive attitude to life. Good! You should have a positive attitude to life. How am I doing? They're infected. Should I eat one? What should I do?
My young are swimming for the shallows. I thank you. Their freedom is my end.
No.
What will it be like, I wonder, to go to sleep and never wake up? Perhaps next we meet, I will be an ocean current, carrying seas to a new land, or a creature so small it sees the gaps between the grains of sand.
What? No. 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 Don't go. Still infected. What is that thing? Oh, that's a tentacle. He's huge. What am I supposed to do now? I'm still infected. Hi, Tiny Emperors. Still infected. Touch concentrated enzyme 42. Cute. No, no. I'm guessing that's a good thing. Optimal health. Ooh.
Vital signs normal. No remaining sign of bacterial infection.
Yeah. I'm gonna show that control facility what's what. Actually, maybe I should do this on foot. Probably something happens if I launch without disabling this, but I'll check it out later. Scan me.
Huh?
Let's get out of here. Interior lights on, interior lights off. Pilot. On, engine on. Outside surface. It seems to be shut down. And I want out of here. Yeah, I'm getting off this rock. This rock covered in water. No, never mind, I'm not gonna turn off the cameras now. Victory music, maybe? Sorry, gas supplies, I'm coming through. Still so far away, come on! I don't care if I get the thing stuck. I will turn off the engine. I will turn everything off, just in case. But I'm out of here. Just in case. Let's go, get me the hell out of here. Auxiliary power unit.
Auxiliary power unit online.
Oh, I have storage space. Communications array.
Communications systems array active.
Hydraulic systems.
Pressurizing hydraulics.
Anything else I need to turn on?
Primary computer systems active.
Sensor below. Prepare a time capsule. I have nothing. I didn't make anything. Forget that. Put a first aid kit in there. And an air bladder. One out of three. Nothing. Turn it off. Let me out. Activate life support.
Life support systems online. All systems are go for liftoff.
There you go. There's your screenshot. Okay. Don't. So what it?
Time capsule ready.
Let's go, people. Leave only time capsules, go among the stars.
Ready to launch on your command, Captain.
Go.
Launch in 10, 9, 8,
7, guys. Bye.
Debris field.
Oh, come on.
Orbital debris field clear. Performing gravity turn maneuver. Confirm destination coordinates. Nearest interstellar phase gate.
There's like three islands on this whole planet.
Engaging ion boosters in 3, 2, 1.
Bye!
What is a wave without the ocean? A beginning without an end. They are different, but they go together. Now you go among the stars, and I fall among the sand. We are different, but we go together.
Interesting. Credits? Epilogue? No? Did my game just crash? I think it crashed. Oh well. That was Subnautica. Hopefully Below Zero will come out soon and I can play that. Because that was cool. Okay. That was about 2 hours. Next time is... well, we'll see. See you later. Is everything stuck? Okay, now we're done.